private. It is our duty to ensure that no harm comes to the cripple. Understood? Follow on.